So this is the first vlog in a while. Don't mind how deaded I might look and sound. Oh, Snapchat. It is like 4:45 a.m. right now because I have my first show choir competition. Yay! I'm way more excited than I seem. I'm just sick. Of course I am. So I'm getting ready right now. And yeah. So I'm really pumped.
He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
So I just finished my hair. This is how we do our hair for show choir. I have bits and pieces that are not really curled, but it'll be fine. So my sleeping rollers, my hair hates being curled. Except for my sleeping rollers. So yeah, I'm eating croissant now. My breakfast and hot cocoa.
I would wait forever, exalted in the scene. But as long as I am with you, my heart continues to beat with every step we take.
I just finished my makeup and my hair. It's all nice and crispy. Also, I'll end up adding more hairspray. Yes, I look back hot crazy, but it's stage makeup, so. Yeah, it's like 5:30 something right now. I'm vlogging on my phone. Yeah, so yes, I look back crap crazy, but it's stage makeup, so I feel sick. I have cough drops. Oh, I still have to get my stuff backed up. But yeah, after I'm finished, I'll add my lipstick, and it'll be on the way, because we're meeting up at my school, and we're driving over, we're busing over to the competition.
Yeah. We are here at school now. You can't hear me.
Hi.
There's so many people.
I
sound so dead.
Yeah.
We're all getting here. You can't see us and you probably can't hear us, but we're on the bus now. We're heading to the school.
Hi.
Ichung.
Wait, who is this?
Wow.
Are you
I'm vlogging it.
Oh, yay!
Are you gonna vlog and I look like a ghost?
Is this going on YouTube?
Probably. I don't know. Probably.
I look like a ghost.
I did a vlog.
I'm as pale as one. So. Yeah, it's so dark right now. It is like. Literally, everyone's like.
Later, maybe.
Are you doing a vlog? Everyone.
Oh god, yes.
Yeah.
That sums up my life. Okay, so we were vlogging the other day, and you know those like really stupid edited videos?
Yeah.
Well, so Jeff was like, because we're doing a compilation before we post, and so he's like, okay guys, so Tatum Healy was in a really bad mood today, and he like opened my door, and so like we put a green screen around my door, and I'm dancing, so then we can edit, and it looks like another realm, and I'm saying weird things, so it looks like I'm a part of this cult dimension thing, so look out for
her. I want to see that. Yeah, look out for her.
Yeah.
Cold.
That's your second cold.
Yeah, my second cold.
Show choir, it's a literal cold.
It is.
Once you
oh my god, so is the click. The click is a cold too. Well, that's
I have my cold shirt today. My 10th Street shirt.
Oh my god.
Grand cold shirt.
I didn't get a 10th Street shirt. I didn't know that you could.
Hey.
Okay,
alright, so we're dressed and we're about to go do warm-ups.
Yep.
You can't hear me, I'm still sick.
Love me.
I have a lot of makeup on right now. My face hurts. Oh, I just like makeup wipes. I was gonna wash it
off. These dresses are so itchy.
I know, like I'm starting to turn pink right
Look at me, I'm just like struggling over here. Just like
Hey guys, well, this is the outfit.
They don't know you.
True.
Just got done with performance. It went really well, and we got back from critiques. Oh my god, my blush. We're all changed. Hey. We just got back from critiques, and they were really good. We need them, but we're gonna be adding some new dance breaks, I think. Yeah. We're gonna go watch some show choir and have awards.
We're eating now. Also, we're gonna perform. A show choir is walking past.
Yeah.
Awards are at like 12, and so we're just eating till then.
But yeah. We are toast. Like, we got put in the oven and
we're not placing. No, we're not placing today.
So I ended up not vlogging for the rest of the day, and I forgot to do an outro. So I decided to put in some pictures and do a voiceover. My show choir group, ended up getting best ballad, which is really dope. We're most worried about our ballad, and it got best ballad. So it was a great way to start our first, like, our competition season. Our first prep group got grand champs. Our second prep group got second place, and our varsity got grand champs too. So yeah, overall it was a really good day. Hope you guys had a great day, and yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.